Hey guys, this is Rishikesh Kaulia and welcome back to another S/4HANA video. The topic for this video is how to create a purchasing group. Okay, for purchasing group we have two ways. One is through the SPRO path and another is with the transaction code. Okay, so for the first thing we'll go with the SPRO path. Okay, so let's begin for this. So we have SPRO. Okay, so we have SAP reference IMG. Click here and then just go to materials management, take a drop down and then we need to go for purchasing, and here you can see maintain, where is it, yeah, create purchasing group. Okay, so I'll hit on here. So yes, this is the screen where we actually create the purchasing group. Now when you want to create these are already existing purchasing group, so when you want to create a new purchasing group, just go and click on new entries. Okay, so here now you can create a new purchasing group. Now like we have KB, so we'll just take it as just a minute. Yeah, okay, we'll just take it as KP1. Okay, so okay, we got it here. We just need to go at KP1. We'll select it. Okay, so we have clicked on enter, or we hit on enter, so we came out of the screen. So when we want to create it like KP1, so this is purchasing group. I'll just go for a new entry again and I'll go back KP1, just remove this. Okay, now I'll go to new entry and KP1 and I'll give a description. Okay, so this is Kaule Brothers Pune. Pune steel purchase. Okay, so the purchasing group is something like when you have a plant and you have multiple purchasing teams working in your plant, so you can give assign a purchasing group to each and every team, so that while going further you can understand that what purchase is done by which team. So if you have a team for steel purchase, you have suppose you can give the name as KB1 for steel purchase, so whatever purchase is done, that is done under KB1. Okay, now this purchasing group is to be assigned for the material master, so whichever material is with KB1, that is to be procured with that particular team, and that team will be responsible for whatever things purchases are done. Okay, so this is the way how purchasing group works. Now we'll just hit on save, and this purchasing group already key marked as for deletion. Okay, we have not saved it, so we'll just go for another number and we'll save it. Okay, so we have KP2. What was that, KB2 or KP2? Okay, we have it as KP2. Okay, so this is our new purchasing group which is created. So this is the way how we create a purchasing group through the SPRO path. And the another way is like we have a transaction OME4. Okay, we can just hit on it and we come to the same screen. So these both ways are there in case you can't remember so many transaction codes, so you can easily get into the SPRO screen and path to configure the same. Okay, fine. Anything for like SAP trainings for industrial, personal or end user trainings, you can just connect with me. And yes, don't forget to subscribe the channel, you will get many more Asforana videos. Thank you.